Hi guys, welcome to the video. This is my Destiny 1 Archive high score Nightfall video for this week. It's actually the Cerberus Vae 3 Nightfall, better known as the Valis to Arc Strike. And for most of us D1 vets, you'll know that this has the most iconic line of audio of any Destiny content. So I'm going to let that audio play out in full. A little fun fact about this Nightfall, just when you get to the Taken Champion, as you defeat the Taken Champion, as you go forward, turn around and look at the tower and it's actually Master Chief's helmet. So, there you go. Thanks a lot for watching, guys. I hope you enjoy it. I hope it brings back the feels, and I will see you in the next video.
Whether we wanted it or not, we've stepped into a war with the Cabal on Mars. So let's get to taking out their command one by one. Valis to Arik. From what I can gather, he commands the siege dancers from an Imperial land tank outside of Rubicon. He's well protected. But with the right team, we can punch through those defenses, take this beast out, and break their grip on freedom.
Let's find access to their system. See if we can track down Valis to Arik. I'll let Commander Zavala know there's one less problem on Mars.
Valus Ta'ark has finally been defeated and the Cabal Command dealt a great blow. But in the darkness rising, more fleets will come and new leaders will rise. We must be ready to face them all.